Hi viewers, today I'm going to show you how to make finger food. When you say finger food, it's the egg shorteats, and that egg shorteats are, that is like an egg boat and egg chicks and a clown. So we will do three type of shorteats. First thing I'm going to do, the boiled egg you cut first into two for the egg boat, and then I will cut quarter away and remove only the yolk and keep it. Egg yolk, I need it separately to do the filling. So we keep this first. This is for the egg boat. Now to do for the egg chick, we have to cut it with the sharp knife, pointed knife, to a V shape. In the middle that I am cutting, and I have kept all the yolks carefully, not the egg white. This is for the clown. Just take it off, take the yolk away and keep it like this. Now what I am going to do is, potatoes I have boiled, I have got a piece of cheese, and all that I am going to put it into a bowl. Now we have to squeeze it out. Put the yolks first. Cheese also I can put. We will put all this together and squeeze it out. Potatoes, egg yolks and the cheese I have put together. Now that is ready. Now what we do is, white pepper, salt, butter, then mix it. Nicely mix this to a cream. There is no quantity for the butter, just to make it like a cream. You can see that it should come like a cream. White pepper, salt, butter, that's all I have used. Mix it nicely and keep it ready. We need this cream and put a little yellow coloring, because the color, you should get the color for it. Nice golden color we should get. Now that's ready. Now I'm going to do the filling. Before I do the filling, there's something else that I have to do, because if it is for egg sandwich bread, you take and cut with the cutter whatever size you want. 2 to 2.5 inch rounds you cut. Like this you cut, and I have already cut and have it. These are the shapes that we need for it. Then along with that, the bread, whenever we use bread, what we have to do is, we have to use a little butter into a bowl, a little mustard cream, butter and mustard cream, to give a little bit of taste and little salt. So butter, mustard cream, a little salt. Spread it on this bread. Spread it nicely. As a sandwich also, we have to use this type of cream on the bread. Not a lot, just a little. Now when you see these egg shorteats, you might be wondering how it is done. Actually, it's kept like this. Chicks are going to come out of it. For the clown, need this. So now we will see how we are going to do this. First thing, the clown. Fill this up. I will start doing for the boat first. Number 5 nozzle, or any star nozzle you could use. Steamed carrot a piece to row the boat, and a man rowing the boat. This is the boat. Finger food, when you do, this is how you do it. That's how you do the boat. Now when you do the chicks, you put it into a cone will come out nicely now. See. The cheeks comes out. Okay. A small ripe chili for the beak. And I need a little brown coloring for the eye. And a piece of parsley. That's the chick. The potato cream is filled into it. Bring it to a side and shape it up with the fingers. Now for the clown, zigzag, pipe a little. And a little red coloring. It's a star nozzle that I am using. A piece of carrot. Just cut it, shape it up to look like a cap. These are the Shorteats, that is finger food we call this. Boats, clown and the chicks. You can do this for small children, their party or tea time. You could make like this.